What does it want? I don't... Pixeltech. I did not realize. What brings it so far from home? A man? Other Pixeltech? Ugh, I cannot help it. But perhaps I can offer something else. I acquire things, Pixeltech. Anything it needs, no matter how rare or dangerous. Provided it does not ask the origins. I also deal in information. Should that interest it more? I hear many things a Pixeltech would be interested in. Let me share with it my world secrets. For a price. The Lamir inter the dead of the pen. Especially those of the nobility. But they work in secret. Experimenting on those who had once eaten the fruit of life. This is at the Empress's behest. She seeks to learn the source of the tree's disease. The Lamir inter the dead of the pen, especially those of the nobility. But they work in secret, experimenting on those who had once eaten the fruit of life. This is at the Empress's... So long as it doesn't... Should it need anything, I am here.
Oh. It's over.
thought I'd see a human again. How the hell did you get here? This world, I mean. Huh. That means the ward's in trouble. Ellen's too damn smart to activate that thing otherwise. But what do you need me for? Root on the Atoll? You mean Ward 17? Why, in God's name, would you? Oh, holy hell. Clawbone's the source. Harsgard's dreamer was the gate. My life's work. Fair warning. You're walking a pretty dangerous road. But maybe... Just maybe... you'll succeed where I failed. How can I help? Harsgard. That madman connected a dreamer directly to the root. That's how it all started. I never saw it. How could I have? The root came from everywhere. But if Clawbone's the center, tell you what, I know how to get in. There's a mirror in Ward 13, not where the survivors live, in the lower floors, locked away. That mirror is like a door to the other wards. Here, this key will let you unlock the computer connected to the mirror. Ah, right, of course. You've been to my office, yes? There's a key card to the ward on my workbench. That's it. Using it will get you into Ward 13. Just head to the lowest level of the base, and use it on the locked door. Sure, but don't waste time. The root aren't waiting around for you. Hell if I know. The root's been there since the beginning. And if the dragon, or whatever's in there now, is their master, bring everything you got. Don't take anything for granted. Look at me. Do I look like I still got any fight left in me? I wish I could. But those days are long gone. You're the last hope now. I regret giving up. The answer was right under my nose, if only I hadn't stopped looking. But it cost me a lot to get this far. I sacrificed everything. Everyone I knew and loved. I'd had enough. Oh, I don't mean it's not worth a shot, especially if you've got nothing left to lose. Just do yourself a favor, huh? Accept the price you paid to get there. It'll help you when it's over. Good luck. You'll need it.
What now? Fine. Let's have a look. I've got work to do.
Anything you need? Let's see what I've got. Be safe out there.
Keep moving.
Catch 2-2. Should have been catch 2-4. That's cheaper by the dozen. Now that's just science. That's just science. They should have known that. I'd write a better book.
Back again.
I cooked up some stew if you're. Take care, young'un. Don't be a stranger.
Old MacDonald had a farm. He's fine, he go bomb. And on that farm there's a lot of stuff.